Now, this second half is going to be a little bit different. It's going to be more of a bit more contemporary overall, and it's going to actually give you a little bit more of a look into the warped and twisted mind that is mine. Now,
that's a scary place.
Tell me about it.
So we're going to get things off, to get ourselves in a little bit of a groove. We're going to go to an old Dean Martin standard that was pinched by Michael Bublé. So most people nowadays think it's a Michael Bublé standard. We'll let that one be. This is Sway.